May 9 marks the 76th anniversary of historic victory over fascism. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, victorious Commander-in-Chief Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva visited the grave of twice hero of the Soviet Union Hazi Aslanov, put flowers at his statue and paid tribute to all Azerbaijanis killed during the World War II.